my
What are you going to do to win this race?
Well, they say pin it to win it, so that's what I'm going to do.
How come you haven't won yet?
I wasn't pinning it.
It was zoomed in all the way on its face.
All right, Nate, what makes this race special?
It's the last one of the season, and I'm going to beat Paul and Carlo again, just like the last time I raced them.
So how do you plan to do that?
Well, I'm actually lined up next to Paul, so I thought I'd just stick a stick in his tire, you know, right when we start. That'd slow him down enough that he wouldn't be able to catch me. Carlo, I don't know, I'll just kick him over when we're on the course, if he catches me.
Isn't that called sabotage?
Friendly competition. With your parachute boots, passing the Gucci from coast to coast, let the man get Wilson.
That'll be easy. Easy race.
So this one's gonna be a no-brainer.
This
just
is no-brainer.
Hit it out.
But
not worried at all.
Not even.
All right.
Seeing winning from the stars.
All right. Good luck then. Okay. Now we can go back.
How's it going so far?
Oh, pretty good. Kind of stressed, but I think everything's going according to plan so far. No life light yet, so it's a success.
Where's that?
good enough to get out there and hang with the pros. I think it was Russ Webster. That's who I was hanging with for a while. You get one of these.
Oh, yeah.
Good race?
Good race.
All right, Furious Brothers. How was the race?
I was furious.
I'm angry.
Me too. It was brutal. It was long. It was everything I thought it would be.